We need a link base shield, a link temperature sensor, three LEDs of different color. First, we put the link base shield on PC Luna 3. And then we connect the temperature sensor on A4. Like this. And then we connect this paper wire on D9. The yellow one on D10. The red one on D11. And this part is done. And now we run this code. You can get this code on our website. And when the temperature change, you can see different LED will light.